Did you know the Vikings kick off the regular season Monday night?
I do.
They do. They entertain Adrian Peterson and the New Orleans Saints at U.S. Bank Stadium. So if you're still looking to score tickets to that game, the Better Business Bureau wants to make sure that you don't get duped. And as such, Dan Hendrickson is here this morning from the Better Business Bureau with a warning to help you avoid getting scammed. And it's unfortunate that every time we get a big event like this, there are always people looking to take advantage.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Demand is sky high. Adrian Peterson is coming back. So scammers know people are going to be pretty desperate to get inside U.S. Bank Stadium, and some of them are going to be selling fake tickets probably.
So how to avoid a scam? We have a graphic here to show you folks at home while Dan explains how to do that.
Well, basically, the only three ways you can be sure you've got a valid ticket are either through the Vikings ticket office, Ticketmaster, or NFL Ticket Exchange. Now, there are secondary ticket brokers, of course. You want to research them at bbb.org, and you want to make sure you know their policies. In case a ticket you buy happens to be fake, what will they do? Many reputable brokers will refund your money. You just want to be sure about that.
You can't go to any sporting event without going around the arena or the stadium, and there's always the guys with the signs, "I need tickets." And what about those guys? What about that angle? If you're going to last minute, I think I'll just buy from them.
Well, I think you'd want to be looking for the two types of tickets that the Vikings are offering this year, either the PDFs, the 8.5 by 11 printed out on paper, or tickets available through the Vikings mobile app. Anyone is selling those kind of those hard stock Ticketmaster hard tickets, Vikings are saying this year those are not going to be valid. So if you see someone waving those around, those are fake.
Well, one of your tips is don't wire money to anybody. Do people still do that? I mean,
well, on Craigslist, we know that people find tickets through Craigslist, and some do find tickets, but some others find a lot of problems. So anytime you're asked to wire money to someone you don't know, don't do it. It's a mess, and you'll probably lose all the money and not get a ticket.
Bottom line, the reputable sources for the BBB are?
Well, again, it's Ticketmaster, the Vikings ticket office, or NFL Ticket Exchange, or secondary ticket brokers like StubHub. Obviously, you want to research them at bbb.org and make sure you're clear on the policies and pay with a credit card.
Thank you, Dan. Always pay attention to the Better Business Bureau. We'll have more of their tips on care11.com. All you do is you click shows to find the Sunrise page. Do you get to go to the game?
I will not be at the game.
Oh.
A bummer.
We'll be watching.
Yeah, I'll be watching on TV. It's just almost as good.
We'll have the whole wrap up the next morning on Care 11 Sunrise. We got you.